Ever got was hanging with thugs, putting work for the set, that was all that it was. Plus the only cash he ever got was slanging these drugs. Got addicted to the lifestyle, was down like it's gravity. Went from a couple heads in a set into a family, but little did he know that was affecting his real family. His real family. Mama started noticing the baby boy was changing, pants were getting baggy and that necklace started hanging. The power, money, and respect from the code blocks. Till mama found a gun stashed inside of his shoebox. Breaking down desperately, breathing in back and forth. He tried to calm her down, but all she ever did was yelling force. How you got the nerve to do this to me? After everything I've done, how can you do this to me? You break my heart. Take a look at what's important. Everything changed once your father got deported. I don't got papers, what if I left too? What if they took me, huh? Tell me, what would you do? Me and your father left everything to give you a better life, and you choose to sell drugs and throw up gang signs. Breaking my heart, plus you know I got health issues. You disappoint me, get out my face, I can't deal with you. Matter of fact, get your guns and drugs and pack your bags. Let's see if you a man, go hit the streets or don't ever come back.
Lone soldier, running through the streets in the ghetto. Soldier, running from the police in the ghetto.
And tucked it inside, put on his pro club and Chuck T's, he's ready to ride. Now it's time to hit the streets to go and see who his real friends are. His new home was the backseat of his friend's car. Laying down in that backseat, looking at the sky, thinking about his life when he was happy. You see, the streets wasn't a decision, it was more addiction. It was more of what his life was missing. Respect was the answer he was searching. When the older homies came, he knew he had to put that work in, to prove that he deserved it, to show that he was certain. All the crazy shit he did was on purpose. When the older homies came, it was time to ride. He knew when he hopped in that car, it was do or die. Four ball heads dipping in that bucket. When his ass hit that blunt, his whole attitude was fucking. Four ball heads dipping in that bucket. When his ass hit that blunt, his whole attitude was fucking.
That's real life shit. Yeah, that's real life shit. I know what it's like, man. Just keep your head up. See the light. Find your way out.